Today, I'm doing a full video dedicated to orange lipsticks. And I know that may seem random, but let me explain. As you all know, I am a person who likes the color orange. I'm very particular about the type of oranges that I like because I'm not a person who gravitates towards an orange red for the most part. You know, I dibble and dabble here and there. I prefer an orange that is really a true orange, but for the sake of the video, I did throw in a few orange red colors. But overall, I just love a true orange, and I have collected a lot of orange lipsticks. So I wanted to try them on and do a video to let you guys see the differences of orange lipsticks on myself. So I'm so excited to be doing this because I just looked at my collection and I was like, okay, I went from having like 2, maybe 3 oranges to having like 10. So I felt like it was important to highlight and try on the different oranges. So right now I have on the Jimmy Choo orange lipstick that's called Coral Kiss, but in my opinion, it's just straight up orange. This one is very decadent. I love the packaging of it, but I do want to note before I get into it that this one does smell like it has turned, and I've not even had this lipstick for 2 months. So let me know your experience with that. This one does come with a little sleeve. This was very pricey, okay, because you can only get it from Harrods. So you do have to pay for that shipping and stuff like that. So I'm like, I don't know about that. But other than that, all of the other lipsticks are lipsticks that you can get your hands on over here easily. But I just wanted to make sure that I noted that. Also, I'm doing this video in collaboration with Italo Jewelry, and this is the box that it comes in. Very beautiful, and I think this is a very gorgeous gift box that you don't even have to take the time to wrap because it already comes with a bow. And they were so kind enough to collaborate with me and let me select 3 pieces of their jewelry, and I selected 3 different rings, and they have quite a few pieces on their website, but I was having a hard time selecting what I wanted because there were so many pretty things on the website. And I've been into rings here lately, and I wanted to get some that were statement rings, and so I thought these were pretty. They have engagement rings, wedding bands, necklaces, bracelets, earrings, and of course the rings like I selected, very beautiful type rings. So the first ring that I selected is the Emerald Eternity Created White Sapphire Wedding Band, and I actually got it in a size 10 to be a little bit oversized to go on my thumb. So I thought that it was super cute, and I love all of the detail that's here, and it just looks so blingy and shiny, and I love it. And then I grabbed the Triple Row Emerald Created White Sapphire Diamond Band. And I think that this is so cute. I love how it's stacked. It looks like it's 3 different rings, but it's actually just 1. And then I got a stackable set, which is 3-in-1, which is just the cutest thing. You can separate them and wear them on 3 different fingers, or you can wear them on 1 finger. And this one is called the Triple Row Oval and Emerald and Pear Stackable Band Set. So I like that there's different cuts in here to give it a little bit more of an interesting appeal. So I love it. Super beautiful pieces, and they definitely make a statement. They have worldwide shipping. They have several different discounts that they run, and you can get really nice pieces of jewelry that are super high quality for affordable prices. So I love, love, love these. You all are gonna see me wearing these quite regularly because I think that they're really fun. You have a 1-year warranty on them, so if anything happens, you can contact them and they'll make it right. But thank you so much, Italo Jewelry, for collaborating with me on this video. Let's go ahead and get into me trying on all of these orange lippies because I'm excited to show you all my little collection of orange lipsticks. And let me know which one is your favorite down in the comment section. Enjoy. Okay, so I hope that you all enjoyed me trying on all of my orange lipsticks. Let me know which one was your favorite down below. I look forward to reading what you guys have to say because, as you all can see, all orange lipsticks are created differently. Each one gave a different appeal, even though it's in the same color story. So let me know which ones you loved. Let me know some of your tried and true favorites. And I look forward to reading what you guys have to say. And until next time, I will check you all in my very next video, which will be super, super soon. Smooches. Bye.